This is Arkley, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. So, I tried doing this on Prod Mode, and after an hour of fighting the boss, I just said, forget it. It was taking way too long. I kept getting killed and restarted. Because on Prod, even with 81 health, I got two-shotted all the time. As obvious, I am playing this on beginner, easy mode, etc. Well, that's why this message popped back up. But yeah, I am much weaker in this. Yeah, also a lot stronger because the difference in levels. The Prod is evil. You know, I don't remember actually checking to see if I actually have potions or not. I want to do that now.
Is this my island?
Yeah, that would have been bad. But yeah, so basically this. Potions. But yeah, I was doing this playthrough on the side. So, hey, where'd the ramp go?
This world has been connected.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed. There is so very much to learn. You understand so little. A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Yeah, this is evil. You see your island and oh look, it's destroyed now. Okay, so slowly go. Because I'm doing it on the beginning, it should be a lot quicker than when I was doing on Prod.
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart seeking freedom. This island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came.
I don't know what Keyblade I have on.
Darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true. The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness!
Yeah. Oh, I have, I think speaking Lion for a sword. I'm proud. You don't see that change in health at all. It's like naturally tanky.
I'm Guardian!
So I'm not even sure if I have all my abilities on here or not. Down here.
Come, open your heart.
Wind.
Come, open your heart.
Alright, let me hit him.
Come, open your heart.
This is annoying. I am glad I have killed the mega potions. Are you like moving along? Yeah, the reason I wanted to grind until I got Ultima. I realized that it would take me ever.
Come, Guardian!
Because the probability for some of the items are bad.
Submit! Come, Guardian!
So I think I spent quite a few hours trying to get the material for Ultima, but like, you need like 12 of one item, and you only get like once every like 4 encounters or something like that.
Come on.
Come on. Die already, please. Thank you. Okay, bye-bye, coward. Stop moving apart the island. That looks wrong now. Quickly resupply a bit. I just realized I actually have things I could use. Thank you. Okay. Time to wail on them. And that's cheap. It's Dark Side. Pretty sure the same on this boss. Come on, die real quick. Hey, he got rid of like half his health. Oh, that was Vortex. I don't have Vortex equipped. We can ignore basically everything. Doesn't do an apparent thing. I think that's arrow sweep. Oh, fuck with this thing now. Okay, I'm to the next stage. Now this is annoying. I wish I had a different D-way on. At least when that hurts more. Oh, that's cheap.
Open your heart.
No, no, come on.
Come, open your heart. Come, open your heart. Come, open your heart.
Heal.
I think I just realized something. It's probably, I think here only just half what it's supposed to.
Guardian!
Submit! 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 Submit!
Submit!
Submit! Submit! Submit!
Submit!
Submit! Submit! Submit! Submit! Submit! Submit! Submit! Submit! Submit! Submit! Submit! Submit! Come on, get back here.
Come on.
Only last one for.
Come on.
Oh, I have to actually dodge now. Can't do anything else about it.
Do not deny it.
This is annoying. Hello. Okay. No. This is the last little gauntlet bit.
What?
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom Hearts. Look as hard as you are
able. Nice pretty door.
You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds!
And true to Final Fantasy fashion, this enormous ugly boss. Oh, ate my friend.
Giving up already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Now, here is where I kept dying while playing on Proud.
Turn to darkness!
It was like trying to wail on him.
Welcome to darkness,
yeah, this was the show. Is that really hard to avoid them? To like mid-combo, you get three lines of sight hitting you like that. Oh, I forgot that. I just wanna get this done all over the place. Like, it's annoying. It's
welcome to darkness.
I didn't get anyone near this low health on him. Cause if I my banner just say? It was ridiculous. Fuck on.
All shall be extinct.
Okay. That's part one done. Yeah, I didn't even get to this part while I was doing on Crowd. The video was like an hour long and I didn't even get to this point. So how many times I kept dying. So I just scrapped it. Well, I'm getting hit just remembering that, that abomination of a boss fight. So I get the extra hit turn. Really cold, man. Winter is definitely here. Okay. Gotta be smart about this. Why do you find anything all the way down here, though? Oh, in... Like, right before you get any of this, smack me. Oh, these ugly things. Dark balls. I believe what they're called. I just found a massive annoyance. All of them? Yep. We just get my magic back. Now I gotta fight the face. Support. It's definitely just gets annoying. It's up to your concept alone that annoying. And then I can just go inside that paper away. Yeah, this fight is going a lot quicker than I'm proud. It's always a shame that I had to load the video to get this done. If I really wanted to, I could spend probably about close to 10, 15 hours just trying to grind to get strong enough. Yeah, I started doing this probably was like halfway through. I think it was Atlantica when I started going on easy.
Ha!
I'm almost done. It's so long, dude. Why can't a boss fight be like one boss encounter, not a gauntlet? Yeah, I think it's like once more. No, I think there's still two parts left of this fight. Lasers, and then it's well on the heart. Yeah, I think from now on, it's gonna be a standard mode. For Let's Plays. Unless I know I clear it in a reasonable time frame on the harder difficulty. Anybody should enjoy a fireball.
It is futile.
The keyblade
cannot seal the door to darkness. Kingdom Hearts, fill me with the power of darkness. Darkness!
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light! Light!
But why?
I can't
Don't give up! Come on, Sora! Together we could do it!
Okay.
I don't know what difference one person makes in closing a door, but okay. The king glowing though.
Take care of her.
Could you have gone to the other side though? That's why I don't understand. He just stayed on the other side. Question, how'd she get there?
Kairi! Sora! Kairi! Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise!
I know you will!
Pretty sure it's a copyrighted song. The funny thing is, those drawings in the cave perfectly represented what happened. So we gave heart to Kairi, so to speak, and she brought him back by giving, I guess, a part of her heart? I don't know. So it represents how they're intertwined with fate. Yeah, I know there's at least one more scene after this, so I'll cut it at that point. How did they get home? Oh, probably everything got sent back. But yeah. I do hope everybody enjoyed this series. Hopefully soon I'll start recording the next game in the series. Though it may take a while. Because I've been very busy with work. Now that she have a job again. So once the end credit scene happens, I'ma cut it. The video. So I'll just say thank everybody for watching. See you next time. Thank you.
what do we do?
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Huh? Huh?
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Hi!
Gosh, that's the king's seal!
Hey, have you seen King Mickey?
Yep.
Guys, let's go!